Yeah. Everything's a rumor, but we've got cameras and mics everywhere. It shouldn't be this hard to find out the truth.
It's only hard when they want it to be hard.
So it's true. They left you to die? Cut their losses because we're expendable?
Yeah, that's the fine print on the contract. We are the last line of defense when the shit hits the fan.
We've tracked the signal from Parnell's drone, and it looks like it's coming from the tombs. Hopefully, he'll still be there. At the very least, we'll be able to find some of his equipment.
I'll sit in on this one, in case you need some support. Me? I just want to see what weird shit this kid's been up to.
I can smell his bullshit from Haven. Be careful, Agent.
Group augmentation inactivated. Human remains detected. Analyzing data. Positive identification. Theo Parnell. Rogue agent deceased.
This doesn't make any sense.
It's not that hard to see. Really, you should be more careful.
They fell for it! Ah!
Thank you.
An agent has reconnected.
His facial recognition record on this Shade database. I fixed the exploit. Shouldn't be a problem anymore.
Don't trust anything Parnell says. He's just trying to distract you and give himself an opening. I've seen this shit before, and it never works out for them.
Here's where it gets good.
Group augmentation active.
Challenge, right? See that button? If you push it, I'll give you a present. You really like blindly following orders, don't you? You ever think for yourself?
Rogue striker drone detected. Hostile striker drone detected.
Aw, you're no fun.
Getting a ping next door in the infirmary. Parnell must be there.
Projection device detected.
Parnell can create holograms of himself?
One of those fuckers is more than enough.
Portable electronic device detected.
How can you believe that horse shit? You really think Dad had a heart attack?
I really think that's what the doctor said.
He never smoked. He ran 10 miles a day, ate clean. He was a fucking vegan.
Just because he was vegan doesn't mean he was healthy. French fries are vegan.
You know Dad was trying to impeach President Waller for campaign finance violations.
Don't start this shit again, Theo.
Then his autopsy report goes missing.
Theo!
Harry! They fucking cremated him! They destroyed evidence! You have your digital...
classified division records, and there's evidence of institutional corruption that goes all the way to the top. You really think the division is insulated from Washington and its political bullshit? We should be working together.
Parnell's signal's getting stronger. Looks like he's in the security room at the top of the building.
Electronic device detected.
Hey,
This must be where he keeps his research. Try to access it.
Active terminal detected. Rogue Striker drone detected. Hostile Striker drone detected. Bypassing security protocols.
All right, Rhodes. Show us what you got.
I'm on it, Kelso. Should have this nut cracked in no time, thanks to Isaac. You really don't deserve this kind of power. You really don't. Nothing there.
Then we need to get moving and get a hold of Parnell.
Rogue Striker drone detected.
Judge? Please tell me you left your radio on.
I'm here.
You still got this under control, right? Of course! I'm on my way to you now. The division won't be far behind. Get ready.
He's running scared.
Portable device.
Did Dragon send you?
Yeah. Nice to meet you. I'm Theo. Judge, so... where's the executioner?
Dragoff said you needed protection.
I don't need protection.
Okay. Look. I know you don't want us here. Stomping all over your precious, whatever the fuck this shit is.
Don't worry about it.
But here's the deal. That red ring puts a target on your back. And Dragoff doesn't want anyone to kill you prematurely.
That's very thoughtful of him.
So we'll stick around until Dragoff tells us to leave. Honestly, I don't give a shit, one way or the other. I'm just hoping some division fuckhead will try to kill me so I can get another trophy. Right. Well, that's cool. Anyway, I'm just gonna... I'll be upstairs.
Don't hesitate. You may not get another opening on him.
Oh, 5 minutes. Your cardio is better than mine. I'm still gonna get away, though. You know you're not the good guy, right? You're the one wading through blood while I'm trying to get to the truth.
Remember, Parnell can't be trusted. He'll do and say whatever he can to throw you off. Don't lose focus. Take this bastard down.
Intercepted.
Keener, it's me. I need an evac. Send a healer to my location.
Sorry, Theo. Can't do that. I can't keep cleaning up your mess.
Keener, are you serious? Keener, answer me. Keener!
You've got him cornered.
DZ turrets compromised.
Apparently, he's still got a few tricks up his sleeve. We tracked his watch to the park nearby.
Identification confirmed. Agent Theo Parnell. Error. Multiple signatures detected.
What the hell? How many of those does he have?
When you can't trust anything, shoot everything. This is right in your wheelhouse, Agent.
Bombs away!
Agent detected. Assistance needed. Agent out of action.
You can recover any intel from Parnell.
Rogue Shade skill detected. Rogue Shade skill acquired.
I got a link to his watch, but he's running some kind of wipe protocol, and it's gone. Managed to get some data off it, though. Looks like system files, mostly. But I'm pretty sure he tried to access a remote backup server.
Backups for the data he wiped at the prison?
Probably. It's gonna take a hell of a lot of processing power to find the server, crack it, and extract the files. I've got a few ideas, but his watch is definitely gonna help as well.
Parnell's remote backup server could help us find Keener. We need to get access to it as soon as possible.
There are still hundreds of computers all hooked up to the same network at the police headquarters in Civic Center. Get me access, and I'll find that server.
Hostile broadcast picked up.
The building's dark. We're gonna need to reconnect the power to track down Parnell's server. Hopefully, you just need to reset a breaker box or generator.
You're also gonna have to hook Isaac up to the satellite dish on the roof.
Perimeter taken care of. Time to find a way into the building.
Device detected.
We're not going to be able to do anything here until we have power in the building.
Floor plans say there's an electrical room on the second floor. Get in there and do your magic, Agent. I'm just sitting here with my thumb up my ass until you get the lights back on. No rush.
I know you got this whole grumpy old man thing and it's worked for you in the past, but it's not working for me. Knock it off and stay off my comms.
You think you can track his server without me? Go ahead. Face it, kiddo. You need me.
Thank you.
Congratulations, you flipped the switch and the power's back on. Now find a computer and reboot the station's network. Station's network is coming back online. Now, for the fun part. Getting Isaac plugged into the satellite dish so we can track down Parnell's server. Ah, shit. You're gonna need a key to get to the roof. Try the chief's office. Should be close. Once you hook Isaac into the dish, it shouldn't take too long to find the server and empty it out. Okay, I'm in. Just need you to buy me a little time so I can track down Pano's server. And no, I don't know how much time. Exercise a little patience, Agent. Damn signal is bouncing all over the place. Havana, Cairo, Tokyo. Ah, shit. I lost it. You have to realign the dish. Nearly got it. Realign the dish one more time.
This was the best shit about being a cop!
Established.
There we go. I like the sound of that.
Encryption disabled. Downloading. Vital signs critical. Agent out of action.
Solid connection and have almost finished downloading the data.
Let's not celebrate just yet. Parnell encrypted the data on his server, so we just moved this problem from one server to another.
I'll take a look. I think I can use Parnell's watch to crack the encryption. Remember, Keener's still out there and every second counts. Thank you, agents. This means a lot.
Rogue agent, deceased.
Parnell was a bit of a shadow on Keener's roster, but it seems that they were working together on several projects. With him out of the equation, it's bound to put a dent in Keener's plans.
I'm using Parnell's watch to decrypt the data you retrieved from his server. It seems to be working, but it'll take time. I'll keep you posted as soon as I have anything actionable.
How we doing, Faye?
Nowhere close to figuring out where Keener's hiding just yet. The bastard's been covering his tracks.
Are you surprised?
Of course not. I'm pissed. He's playing with us, making us dance for his amusement.
We'll keep looking for leads. He can't stay hidden forever.
We have reports of Kajika operating in the Battery Park District, staging ambushes against JTF and Peacekeeper patrols.
Should be the best place to start looking for him. Be careful, though. This guy does not mess around.
Augmentation inactive.
Patrols.
Tried to start a fight over it.
Not our fault it ended the way it did.
The Battery Park District was devastated by flooding after a hurricane. It's more like a swamp than anything else now. There used to be a lot of concentrated wealth down here. Most of the locals used their resources and connections to get out before the city was locked down. Most people didn't have that option.
Portable device detected. Group augmentation inactivated. Group augmentation active. Nearby distress beacon detected.
Looks like you found some of Kajika's handiwork.
They didn't stand a chance against someone like him.
Agent profile detected. Turret registered to Javier Kajika. Status, rogue.
I can't believe these assholes can still operate their tech.
There's a workaround for everything.
Hostiles, incoming.
Proof that Kajika's been here recently, but we need a stronger lead.
Head to the nearby church community. They've been monitoring the patrols in the area. They may have some intel that could be valuable.
Portable electronic device detected.
This is Javier Kajika. Rikers have overrun the building, requesting JTF support.
Request denied.
We can't hold them alone!
Falling back, you should too.
What?
We've called an evacuation order.
We need to finish this.
It's already in motion. Nothing left but a couple of stragglers.
You can't just leave.
It's over, Agent. I'm not having any more deaths on my conscience.
I should have known.
You really want me to work with Kajika?
It's not about what I want. It's about...
You're heading into the financial district, home of the old world's most powerful economies. Look where that got them. The area was devastated by a hurricane a few months back. It hasn't looked the same since. Be careful playing around in the mud.
Detected. Nearby location guarded by hostiles. Augmentation inactive.
Hey, Agent. I've been keeping an ear out for patrols in the area. A patrol came by here a while ago, said they were investigating the tremors we've been hearing lately. They headed towards Hugh Carey Tunnel, further south, but I haven't heard from them since.
Let's check out that tunnel. Best case, we find the patrol and they can tell us what they know.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, me too.
Group augmentation inactivated.
Security. But at least they have an open door policy.
Dude.
Looks like the agents did their research. They've mapped the compound inside and out.
Let's act on this ASAP. The sooner we...
See if you can get a hold of the leader here.
Group augmentation activated.
Who are you working with? Still haven't figured it out.
Thought you were better than this.
We need to get going to the shelter. That's our best lead on Conley.
The cleaners like to make sure everything is sterilized. Chances are they'll still be around.
Portable device detected.
Recently learned about a JTF patrol that went missing near the Hugh Carey Tunnel. I tried to get a hold of them, but haven't heard back.
On dark, so he can't track them.
Don't get your hopes up, Agent. If Kajika's there, that patrol is long gone.
I worry Faye may be right, but we have to try.
Group augmentation inactivated. Group augmentation active. Group augmentation inactive. Augmentation activated.
You looking for a final?
JTF patrol went missing near the Hugh Carey Tunnel. We need you to find out what happened to them.
Just be careful. Kajika will be looking for patrols. We don't want him to find us before we find him.
Echo detected.
That echo might explain what happened to the patrol. Find a way to access it.
Device detected.
Look around, Agent. See if any of this old junk can help you reach that echo.
Radio intercepted.
Keep your guard up. Sounds like the division made it through. How the hell did he find us? With Nancy making all that noise, I'm surprised they didn't find this place sooner.
Nancy? Who the hell is Nancy?
Detected. Power offline.
Nothing's ever easy, is it? Looks like Isaac's picking up a generator nearby. Try to get power back to that crane.
Generator activated. Power online.
That ought to do it. Move that crane into position. Hopefully this echo will give us some answers.
No! They got one!
Isaac's picking up an unmapped tunnel under the street. Looks like the cleaners have been busy.
Generator firmware error. Initiating maintenance.
Damn it! Hold off those cleaners while Isaac works on that generator. Hopefully it won't take too long.
There's a JTF convoy heading to Battery Park. Are they infected? Does it matter?
You think we do what we do for the hell?
Generator firmware repaired. Power restored.
All right, nice. Get back to the controls and get that crane moving again. Almost there now. Those cleaners must have been guarding the tunnel. They're hiding something down there.
Maybe. But for now, we need to find out what's in that echo.
Poor bastards didn't stand a chance. I just hope John is still alive.
Agent, get to Pathway. Track down Kajika. And find out what the cleaners are planning in those tunnels.
Step four.
We need to pursue any leads that could bring us closer to Kena.
For the rest of you?
And figure out what the hell a Nancy is.
Nearby echo detected.
Why we can't just burn him like the rest.
As long as Kajika keeps his end of the bargain, we'll keep ours.
What if he's infected?
We just have to get him to Pathway.
Inactivated.
Then he's Kajika's problem.
An agent has disconnected.
Working again.
Clean as his torch, one of the last...
Reports of an infection there?
Not a trace.
I thought that was their whole MO.
With Connelly and Keener involved, odds are they're manipulating the cleaners to do their bidding. Who knows where they'll direct the cleaners next?
You're right. We have to investigate and see if we can find a trace of Connelly. Two Bridges was one of the areas that held out the longest after the outbreak. Many of the locals refused to leave their homes and move into Sarah camps. They tried to set up neighborhood community centers rather than relying on the government. Most of them didn't make it. With the cleaners and the other factions wreaking havoc in the area, it was never really sustainable. These days, only a few remain.
Electronic device detected.
Cleaners are still here? Connelly might be too.
Hostile broadcast picked up. You are no longer in a group.
For the course for the cleaners.
Head into the building and look for Connelly. She's your top priority.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Just to be sure, we need to burn this whole place to ash. I'll clear the roof.
Connelly's still here. Get to the roof as fast as you can, Agent.
Mobile electronic device detected. Recommend alternative route. Extreme heat signature detected.
That's your only way up. We need to get to the roof. The sprinklers should have come on automatically. Maybe the cleaner shut off the water. Look around for a way to manually restore it.
Fire suppression system detected. Fire suppression system operational.
All right, time to move. Conley could still be on the roof. Keep it up, Agent.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Burn it all! We can't regain chances!
Yes, ma'am!
Known network detected.
I'm finally getting a ping from Conley's watch, but it's faint. No sign of Conley. Check that echo. It might give us a lead.
Echo detected.
The infected site.
I knew you could take care of it. The JTF's not equipped to keep things contained. Wherever they go, they contaminate it.
We'll take care of it if you keep feeding us the intel.
I'm sure you will.
We'll talk later. Sibra!
We just started the sweep. It will take a while, but we want to be thorough.
Keep at it. When you're done here, meet me back at the tanker.
Looks like Keener's been pulling Conley's strings.
He's using her to target the JTF. Labeling them as infected, and having Conley tell her cleaners to get to work.
Conley will have to wait. Agent, you've got incoming from the ground floor. Secure the ground floor and get the hell out of there. Luck is about to run out. The cleaners are maintaining a perimeter around a stranded oil tanker and two bridges. Conley said she was heading back to the tanker. We should go pay her a visit. We've got a line on Dragov. He's leading a group of Rikers that took over Wall Street.
This ain't good. Family, and they've been stockpiling weapons and supplies for months.
Oh, great family he's got. Thieves and murderers.
Not much different than his previous family, if you ask me.
Hostile broadcast detected.
Gotta reload. Cover me.
Hostile broadcast picked up.
This area is now under investigation. It's not too late to step forward and turn yourself in.
advised that we are doing this for the greater good. The city is... Coming up on Dragov's outer perimeter. Remember, you're only here for Dragov, but if you find his supply depot, raid it. Denying Dragov that stockpile will also deny Keener crucial support.
Arena! Get that shit inside!
I still don't like the idea of going to the wolves, no matter how much we want Dragov for his role in the City Hall attack.
Electronic device detected.
Kajika is coordinating the cleaners from Pathway. We believe... need you to take down Kajika and locate any intel that could get us closer to Keener.
Electronic device detected.
You had a choice. Stay or leave. You chose to leave.
It was chaos. There was nothing I could do.
You all have one thing in common. I serve your lack of accountability.
No, it's not like that.
No?
This never happened before.
So you absolved yourself of responsibility.
What do you think? It'll take some work, but I can get it back up and running. We'll need to get permission from Conley.
Kajika should be somewhere inside Pathway. Track him down and find anything you can on Keener's whereabouts.
And keep a lookout for John. If he's still alive, we need to find him.
We should have burned him already. A deal's a deal. Kajika wanted him alive.
Detected.
Isaac's picking up a signal in the underground. It could be Kajika.
Stay sharp, Agent. We don't want to lose more people to that asshole.
Hostile radio intercepted.
I'll show them the same mercy you showed us.
Identity confirmed. John Bronson.
John was a good man. He didn't deserve to die like this.
There's nothing you can do for him now. You gotta keep moving.
Rogue shock trap detected. Hostile shock trap detected. Power disrupted.
That crazy son of a bitch is messing with you.
Better hold back, Agent. Kajika's a shifty bastard.
Oh, fuck!
Agent, you're gonna need to get the power back up and running. There should be a maintenance room near your location.
Underground.
Keep after him, Agent. Make no mistake, we may have caught him off guard, but we sure as hell have his attention now. He's in the catbird seat down here.
Agent, run a scan of the site and find out where he's heading.
Initiating area scan. Map updated.
It looks like the cleaners have carved a hole up here from the Hugh Carey tunnel.
Clean as boring tunnels? I don't like where this is going.
If Kajika's hiding in there, you'll need to find a way past the flooding.